You know, it's funny being in the profession that I'm in because people love you when they need you, and then when they don't need you, it's like you are invisible and they're like, oh my gosh, ugh, therapy. I'm fine, you know. But it's funny to me that when people need us, like they really need us, right? Like their worlds are crashing down. Life is not what they thought. Maybe they get to like, you know, their 50s, 60s, 70s, and they're like, this is it? This is all we got? Who am I? What am I doing? Why do I not have any like deep relationships? Why does my marriage suck? Right? And so it's like when people need us, they like really need us. Like their limbs are like falling off their bodies and they're like, oh, help, you know? But there's others who still really need us. They're just convincing themselves that they can figure it out on their own. If I listen to enough Oprah Soul Chat Sundays, if I listen to enough Brené Brown, if I listen to enough podcasts, if I do these courses, if I do these workshops, or if I work harder, or whatever, you know, they still really need us too. They're just really good at justifying why they got it and how they can work it out themselves until they can't. Until they get the phone call that someone died. Or they get the phone call that their partner's leaving them for someone else. Or there's no one calling because they're alone. Or you have a breakup with a really close friend. Depression hits, anxiety sends you spiraling. You get the picture, right? This is a PSA. Don't put therapy off anymore. Because your life is far too important. Your relationships are far too important. Your mental health and your well-being is far too important to just, I'm just gonna try harder. I'm just gonna like work some more. I'm just gonna like not talk to that person. I'm just gonna like give them space. I'm just gonna like go on a vacation, I'll feel better. Stop lying to yourself and justifying why you don't need the thing that you know that you need. Because it can get better. And it will, if you want it to. I can promise you. But you gotta make that choice for yourself. So, you can either keep justifying things or not. But just your friendly reminder, call a therapist, call a coach, get help. See your relationships change. See the way that you talk to yourself change. And see how you show up differently and more. And the potential of who you are actually created to be.